often comes up is a person's medical conditions affect whether or not there's a valid DUI arrest. And the answer to that question is yes. And you start with the field sobriety test that the officers give you onto the side of the road. Some of those tests, depending on your medical condition, can give a skewed result, making the officer believe that you were in fact impaired, when the reality is you're suffering from some sort of medical condition. At the same time, alcohol metabolizes itself differently through everybody, so the effects of your medical condition or the effect of the alcohol interacting with other medications you may be having or other medical conditions can give you the appearance of being intoxicated when you're really not.